sudden death. Score will win the game. There's. I'm currently not running. I'm gonna take a team.
We're gonna get a timeout.
Switch it up a little
bit. As they head to the sidelines, we'll head to this break.
Sure. They're gonna get a shotgun pass.
They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all. And now they're looking at third
audible
down here.
You're gonna audible on square, which is Gordon, to run an in route. Oh crap, I'm running the wrong one. Okay, dang it. Alright, dang it, that was really sorry, guys.
You could almost hear the silence, the collective.
Sorry, that was just a screwed up drive. It wouldn't let me do what I wanted to do. Alright.
So the Patriots
coming
out.
We're on double fairs now. You're
going to
get Gordon
than they did their last possession when they punted the football.
And then
appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them they control your fate.
Now, it works best with a mobile quarterback.
You
see, you can just complete it. I like to run no huddle. It just kind of gets the defense tired and opens up more opportunities.
23 yards on the play.
I run a strictly.
And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. Joey Bosa in there to take him down and to take us back.
I file it away because just dump it off to him and he goes out. That's the only problem. Those guys like to run
out of that one, and it's going
to
lead to a third down. But he caught it right at the line of scrimmage, and before he could even think about advancing it forward, he got hit.
Sometimes you might want to.
Because that's what you're taught.
Sorry, not a streak. Sorry, we don't put Gordon on a streak. You put him on a slant, but I like to put him on a fade. If it's a lot, it opens up space. Hey, we pick up a chunk, and he gets the first down. Let's go. Let's go.
The 21 yards there as they convert on third.
It's a big conversion.
Little OT scramble drill that time, Mr. Davis.
Right. And partner, I can tell you from personal experience, nothing drives a defense crazier than having things covered and the quarterback takes off and picks up a first down or big yardage. Because whether you're in zone or man, it's easy to lose track of him because you don't always have someone assigned to him. And once he goes, now everybody's scrambling to try and tackle him.
Now the Patriots moving quickly, hustling up to the line. To throw on second down. Curry buying time to his left.
Here we go.
A 10-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Patriot first down. First down now, but that clock rolling.
I know we're in a good situation, Tony.
Throwing on first down. Curry. Oh, and it's intercepted.
Oh,
picked
no.
off near the 29. And his guys will take over at the.
It's my bad. Come on, D.
The Charles on the loose.
Sorry, guys. Gotta let you down. Awesome to next season, and sorry guys, you're gonna have to wait through this. We'll be back soon.
I'm watching television, telling me avoid the system. Hoping I ain't lose religion, text me prayer hands up the message sending.
Sorry guys, you're gonna have to wait through this.
Than the broccoli dancing in my chucks, feeling out of body. Say to say the man got me. Can you hear me?
Still here, guys.
Crazier.
Guys, I am a Panthers fan, not a Patriots fan. I just decided to play for the Patriots because I knew I didn't have to be a high roller star because Tom Brady usually only plays one game. Or he usually plays one season in the career. So, guys, thank you. Shout out to the four people who are watching. Thank you for your support, and make sure to subscribe to our channel and comment down below. I will respond to your comment. So yeah. We are going to mid-season, seeing what we are from there, if I need to play any games. But I usually don't like to play until the playoffs, if I don't have to. Okay, so we're on regular season 2. Got 3 watching. Shout out to them. Guys, if you need anything, it is the, I'm kind of watching it. I'll mute it, sorry. But I'm watching the stream. Alright, guys. So, yeah, here we go. Alright, we're back. Oh, we're 2-5. We definitely need to play. So let's get into this. I am a 79. Oh, I need to do my updates, so. Into this. Alright, here we go. This is like the first full game you guys will see me play, so we go for my tactics again. This is all Madden competitive. Want some proof on that? Is indeed all Madden competitive.
Let's go! Brad 38!
On first and 10.
Dang it. It's my bad.
And down he goes.
But we knew coming in it was going to be a long afternoon if they weren't able to hold up against this pass rush, huh?
What we didn't know was that protection was going to spring a leak on the first play from scrimmage.
Got after him right out of the gate.
Escape.
Oh, man.
He's taken down.
Back I'm sorry, guys.
Seven.
I wish I could be better for
Trent
you guys.
Murphy. In there to get him in this pass
I don't
rush
love the look.
That sacks on back-to-back plays.
But yeah, I'll take a shot.
Throwing on third and long.
Oh yeah, I love that look. Nope. I just don't have enough manpower.
And this is gonna be intercepted.
Don't have enough.
Picked off by Mike Hilton.
Not a good start.
And his
not
guys
a good start.
Will take over at their own 40.
If I had a bit of a stronger arm, I probably could have.
Patriot offense set to take over again. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
God.
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. Throwing again. Curry eluding the pressure right. And he gets this up just
first
shy of the 30
going
to the 29 before he's out of bounds.
Fair than the first
4 yards on the pickup, and they're going to have a third down.
Not really fair.
And the big guy catches the ball out of the backfield, and oftentimes
right,
it's quite a surprise to the guys playing defense, because not ordinarily thought as a pass catcher,
but
often works when
he's And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36.
Okay,
give him seven on the tuck and run, and it'll get him a new set of downs. On first down, Curry.
Oh, nice catch, bro.
First hookup with his all-pro tight end, Rob Gronkowski. And he gets this one to
what a catch by Gronk.
Brought down.
Shout
14
out to
yards
Gronk.
Is the pickup there in a New England first down.
Love that, Gronk.
A lot of tight ends just use their size and their strength, try to occupy some space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not this guy. He's a refined route runner.
Yes,
makes me wonder if
he took
some dance classes in his background with his football.
And he'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A very nice pickup of 33 yards.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that, have explosive plays, that's often the difference in winning and losing. Those types of plays that can knock a defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
Safety, I like that.
But not to get too overcritical there, because he knows what he's doing, but his shoulders went a little off kilter there when he threw that.
No,
I know you're being overly critical there. You're just analyzing it, and he gets his shoulders right. That pass will go from incomplete to complete.
And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. A gain of four on the play, and they're going to face a third down.
Now, that's often a surprise for the defensive guys when they see the big fella slide out of the backfield.
Touchdown.
And
that's caught by Gronk for a touchdown.
There we go.
His third touchdown now on the year. And the Pats have taken the
this team isn't great. Like, we're only an 80 overall. I'm only like an 82 overall as my quarterback. All right, 95 yards to drive down the field. Let's do it.
Here we go.
Throwing on first down. Curry, and he is not going to get away.
Oh my
the
gosh.
Rush was too strong, and this is.
All right, guys.
And now out come the Patriots. And the last time they had the football,
I'm actually
they surrendered
right
2 points
here.
On the safety. Well, they don't want to do that
under
one again.
The pressure.
No, not at all.
So guys,
like
let's go.
Base is clearing double, isn't it? Give up a couple of runs.
Sure.
just messes things up for you offensively. But now they've got to go ahead, take it, set it aside, and move forward.
On first and 10, Curry goes right side, complete to Gronk. Now he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. 23 yards on the play. So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100 yards receiving now.
And isn't 100 the magic number for a really good game for a receiver? So he got a chance to really shatter that and have a profound effect on this game.
Flush to his right. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
Now, that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable second and short.
Sliding out of the pocket.
That was his best shot
of
getting it.
Unable to get it to Gronkowski that time. And it's third and short. Well, too much oomph. Too much mustard there.
All right, now I have zero viewers. Thank you, guys.
Didn't they really cut loose with that one? Sharp, strong. Didn't lead to a completion, though. Made it very difficult.
Flushed out right. He's going to get this one out to his fullback. And he's going to get the first down here as he's taken down at the 22. It's a pickup of six and good enough to move the chains. Back to throw. Curry. Keeping the pressure right. He's got a man. It's his fullback. Calling a pickup of seven, and it'll be second down.
It's interesting because when I'm watching college football and I'm evaluating guys for the draft now, my list of fullbacks, pure fullbacks, it's a very short list. I'm probably evaluating more punters and kickers now than I am fullbacks. But it doesn't matter what you call the position, it's who you put there, and there is our completion.
Catch number 44 on the year. It's a first down. Operating from the gun.
God, that's my bad.
And he can't get rid of it.
If the real team had me as my quarterback, they would save money on
the center. Five sacks last week. Get a really good tight end. Do you try to design some quicker developing plays?
And one really good receiver.
I think you do that. I think you also.
That's caught. A good offensive line. And the defense doesn't have to be great. It has to be okay. Probably should have gone for two more. Try to extend their lead here before halftime. Three timeouts and a no huddle.
On first down.
Ooh, I like
Curry.
That.
They'll roll him out right. It's complete to Chris Conley. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. The drive starting play, a good one. Give him 19. Throwing on first down. Curry looking middle.
Sorry, guys,
incomplete.
I had to take a shot there.
Chris Conley, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down.
Probably should have just started to
work it. On first down, the offense or the defense. Let's face it, if you've got the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
Back to the air on second down. Curry, and some room to maneuver.
Good block, buddy. Nice.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead, as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime.
I wonder if they have to take that banner down. This is five. God, this is five times champions. We should make it six.
Stop the clock here with just under a minute to play in half number one. Looking for his all-pro tight end, Rob Gronkowski. And that'll bring up second down.
Oh, third season since. So there, at first I played this current season. That's a bad pick. Anyway, I played this season. That's going on currently. Then next season, which is 2019.
He was looking for Gronk that time. And he may want to track down that football.
So yeah. We have more than enough time
now set to come back out onto the field.
And we'll
see how this is played. Offensively, they got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Well, it's tempting to try to add to the lead.
Gosh,
but a mistake there, that can change things in a big way. I say go ahead, take
guys,
the
forgive me if I have to pick here, but I'm going
to
take a shot.
The
safety's playing in the middle of the field.
Try again from the 20.
I feel like I can get a one-on-one with Gordon.
Throwing again on second and 10.
Oh, yeah, you gotta catch it.
And his throw is incomplete. Those passes out that far wide always make you hold your breath a little bit. Felt like it was in the air for a while.
What it does is it allows a defender to gain some ground, come from a long distance, and have a chance to affect the pass.
Looking to throw. Curry.
Go, go, go.
He's got an open man. It's Gronkowski. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here. As they'll stop the clock with 26 seconds to go until
it.
Halftime.
I say we got to go for Phil Rowling, too. Or a brawl that we know.
Curry, eluding the pressure right.
Oh.
He's going to go deep for Conley. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Flush to his right, and he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Trent Murphy, able to disrupt yet another pass play. His
probably should be down
sack
by,
of
down
the
by
afternoon.
A lot. We'll take it. We'll take it. We'll end the halftime. And,
Flex round! Flex round!
Yeah.
So we've reached halftime. And okay, so much.
Why are you just trying to announce it so mad when you skip over there? Alright, guys. We've had a chance to put him in a back pocket about 3 times. And we haven't been able to do it yet, so. See if we can put the boys away here.
Throwing on first and. Curry under pressure, and they got to him again. Trent Murphy in there to drop him for his 5th sack of the year.
This has been a tough one for this offensive line. It appears almost like they've been on roller skates this entire game, the way they've been pushed around. 6 sacks given up in this one.
Looking to throw on second down. Curry,
and can you believe
it? It's a 2nd safety in this ball game. And Charles, at some.
Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I'm really bad. I'm just not going to do it. Guys, trust me. I'm going to be better than this. See if I make it.
On first and 10, Curry flushed out right. Give him a couple on the scramble. It's second down.
Yeah, he only gets a few yards on first and 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion or even worse, an interception.
To throw on second down, Curry escaping the pressure right. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's 3rd down. To throw on 3rd down, Curry eluding the pressure right. He may try and run for this. 8 yards that time, able to take off, and the result is a 1st down. And now they have a little more space to maneuver from the 15, 1st and 10. On 1st down, Curry, he'll buy some time right. This is complete to guess who? Gronkowski again. A really nice gain of 25 yards.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a 1st down.
Back to throw. Curry. Oh, he's got a man wide open. Complete. Another nice gain. 16 yards there at a 1st down again.
One of the advantages of zone defense, as I remember it, is being able to see the play develop in front of you. One of the disadvantages, when they find those levels where they can hit you with it. Sometimes behind the corner and in front of the safety, it makes it tough to defend.
And now a throw on 1st down there, but it's incomplete. And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course. So 2nd down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. Throwing again. Curry. He's going to get this one out to his fullback. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. Call it a 3-yard gain, and that'll make it 3rd down.
I wouldn't be surprised to see the next step in utilizing this position.
See, but we got to take the field goal here. Please make it. Good job, Kai. And we have a chance to once again put him in our back seat, and the last time that I said that, we ended up getting a safety. Let's see if we can move here. Pressure.
Curry, quick throw here, that's complete. And they'll bring him down here right around the 17-yard line. It's a 4-yard pickup, and it'll bring up a 2nd down.
More like circle.
Looking to throw on 2nd down. Curry, flush to his right.
We weren't going to get circle there.
And he'll be just shy of the 20 at the
19. We need more time to get it to circle.
Out of bounds. Call it a gain of 3. And that'll bring up a 3rd down. Back now in Foxborough. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point. Just a field goal separating these two teams as we get set for the 4th quarter. From the gun on 3rd down. Curry,
let's go.
Right side, that's complete to Gronkowski. His big day receiving just keeps getting bigger. He's over 200 yards now in the afternoon. He's been the go-to guy. They needed a big play there on 3rd down. Went his way, it worked out.
Doesn't matter whether they've scouted it or that they think he's going to get the ball. He has a knack for finding his way open and completing the connection.
So a nice job to break the one tackle, but not much daylight after that as he's brought down. It'll be a gain of four, and it's a second down.
How about that shuffle pass? Or if you want to call it the shovel pass, that's fine too. That's one of those plays that you're
nice catch,
trying to throw the ball into the middle of the field where a lot of big bodies lurk, and they can knock it away, pick it off, but they were able to execute it successfully on that play.
Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long.
Oh my gosh, we're almost in field goal range.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me. I'm gonna keep going.
Nice.
There's that man again. It's complete.
Gronk is so good.
On the last play, 19 more here, and another first down.
These guys are running offense like you.
Two-thirds of my offense is coming from Gronk.
Stomp down. How about that? Back-to-back completions. They are rolling.
So much for being conservative and running that football. Flushed out right. Going right side here, and that's complete. No gain on the play there. It'll be second down.
Oh, that's a bad pick.
They get the turnover they needed.
Sorry, guys. I'm really bad. That was not a good throw at all. I'm sorry. And my defense is just sticking up for me.
A little less than 4 minutes remaining, and the margin for error is small with this slim lead. Operate within your four-minute offense here, Charles?
Definitely. Remember, the four-minute offense doesn't always correspond to what's up on the
Let's go!
What they need to do is play a little bit of keep away right now. Run the clock down. Make sure
they're using momentum.
Their dream scenario, get enough first downs and make them eat up their timeouts so the game ends when you're kneeling down with the football.
That audible.
Curry eluding the pressure right.
Oh.
He'll wind up getting right about four there on the scramble, and it's second down.
Looked to me like the adopter of my kindergarten teacher always said, if at first you don't succeed, try again. And finally, able to hold him in check. He'd been carving him up running the ball.
That's the first time I think I've seen where the coverage was good downfield, and they accounted for him and stopped him for a short pickup.
Yeah, I don't think it was a big adjustment, but much more emphasis on making sure they knew where he was
when
he decided to take off and go.
And a dump off to White. No gain on that one, and it's going to bring up a third down. This is third and two, maybe the biggest play in this football game.
Flex
Row! Operating from the gun.
Touchdown, let's go. Clutch.
Rob Gronkowski, a two-yard touchdown grab. And the Patriots add six to their lead.
And this is obviously quite a performance. And most of the time when we talk about someone putting a team on their back, I think we're talking about a guy who runs the football. And
right. Touchdown here. Field goal one day, even.
Here we go.
We just can't go through and out.
First and 10.
I like
Curry
it.
Flushed to his right. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. Gronkowski again. He was the intended target. And now it's second down.
Well, we always talk about how you've got to be quick when you go through your progressions. And here's another prime example. Trying to look downfield. He's standing in the pocket. But just couldn't find anyone open, could he?
No, not enough time. They hit him and forced that incompletion. And give him 10 that time as he was able to get away from the pressure and get a nice gain. Time for a break. We're back to see what happens after this. So the Patriots with a football as we get you reset. They're facing a critical third down now as they try to hold on to this lead. From the gun, Curry. And this is going to be incomplete.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'm not quite sure how to judge that one. Maybe didn't have enough legs underneath him. Mechanics might have been off. Maybe.
All right.
Now the Patriots gearing up to go now.
It's a legend you're made.
To do, but they do still have a bit of time here.
And they've got to feel comfortable with that. But they have all their play sequences called. They get out of bounds. That allows them to huddle and call another play. But if they don't, it's hurry up to the line of scrimmage and either
clutch
spike it and stop the clock or continue to move it downfield in order to try and get in range and win this game.
15 yards away.
Do just that. On first down.
Mike Gronk. Yes. No.
Couldn't quite hold it. Got hit.
Oh, he was going to catch it. That would have wasted a timeout instead.
In this situation.
And some of those calls happen just because of what they do on offense. So when they send out a number of people in the pattern, sometimes they just make a change on defense. Say, okay, we'll come after you instead. And that's exactly what they did.
And a stoppage here. A timeout before this third down play takes place. As he'll stop it with 25 ticks remaining on
9
the
yards away.
Here we go.
From the gun on third down. Curry flushed out right. 8 yards that time. Able to take off, and the result is a first down. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead.
Play one more play. Try to get 5 yards here, and then we'll spike it.
Throwing on first down. Curry escaping the pressure right. It's a shuffle pass, and it's complete. No gain, and it's second down.
I know that play went for no yardage, but I like the attempt because the fullback position, whether it's a fullback, a tight end, an H-back, wherever you want in that spot, not known as a primary pass catcher.
All right, get out of bounds. Let's go. Hurry.
Works in your favor, but on that play, give credit to the defensive guys.
Give him 3 on the play, and all of a sudden here, it's third down.
God.
And here in overtime, if the team that receives the ball scores a touchdown, it's over. If they don't, we can still have some more football.
That's exactly right. If they go down and kick a field goal, the other team gets a possession to either match it or score a touchdown to win the ball game. If
both
teams
cheating.
Get field goals, the next team to score wins. But if the receiver...
Give me a good stop. They win for it.
A partner, a great game that we got to see and making it extra special. Not only did I get 4 quarters with you in this one, I got some hope.
All right, guys, that's going to be it. Thank you for watching.